McLean Fogg is a manufacturer with our headquarters in the northern suburbs of Chicago. We have over 25 offices and plants around the world. My name is Ray Siskon. I'm the Senior Systems Administrator with McLean Fogg. We have contracts with customers such as Ford, GM, Chrysler, where if we don't ship them parts within a specific window, we are fined. And if it happens enough, the contracted price we have with them for those parts goes down. So it's a vital function to make sure that IT continues uninterrupted. IT has become very important at the company because it's becoming more and more part of the functional operation of the company itself. Things have moved from a simple, oh, we need to back up this server, we need to back up this data, to suddenly we need to have a place to go if the hardware this is running on goes down. Veeam became our 24/7 standard company-wide because it provided options that were not only working and state-of-the-art, but a lot more flexible. The integration of Veeam with FlexPod is phenomenal. We've got the Cisco UCS server hardware, we have the NetApp enterprise storage, and the Veeam products uses the storage integration with NetApp, which makes backing up anything that we have running on the NetApp storage so efficient and so simple, it's just light years ahead of what it was previously. Veeam and FlexPod working together have really allowed us to have the confidence to do new things like deploying a company-wide ERP system. If we didn't have the infrastructure that provides us, it might not be something that we would be going forth with such speed. Using technologies like Veeam and FlexPod, we're going to have the ability to grow as our business grows. We've saved over $5,000 just moving to Veeam and getting off of the previous agent-based backup software that was just terrible and hard to configure and unreliable. And I estimate we've saved at least 500 hours of troubleshooting time every year just to make the jobs work. In addition to that, we've saved over 60 hours a year just in using Sure Backup and Sure Replica to do disaster recovery testing. It's gone from a all hands on deck situation where people have their fingers crossed that nothing goes wrong to something that's simple to run and totally non-destructive. When I speak to my peers in the industry about Veeam, I tell them that if you have virtual machines of any kind, you need to be using Veeam. I've not seen anything else that does it with the simplicity, with the ease of management, and with the surety. I have complete confidence that when I do a Veeam backup, the data is going to be there.